With a squeezer, we can squeeze various items and make others from them. Let's see how this tool could be used to make a liquid called mineral resin. So first we find a new biome called Meneglin in the overworld where the necessary mineral trees grow and we get a few mineral logs from it. Now we can start the machine. So we put the obtained log into it with the right mouse button and simply start jumping on it until the log is completely crushed. Now we can see the resulting liquid in the groove of the device, which is ready to be removed. One more thing will be explained to you, and that is how to reset the state of the squeezer and return it to its basic form before pressing during its operation. For this, a redstone signal will be needed, which we will do, for example, like this. Thanks for watching. If you liked the video, give us a like and subscribe.